The next point is temperature of a body. Before this, we have discussed about the heat. This heat and temperature are related to each other. So what is the definition of the temperature? Let us suppose there is one extremely hot body, maybe an iron rod which is placed under the hot sun. It is at one point. Some ice cubes in a bowl was at the second point. These all are the ice cubes. Just try to assume that we can get some knowledge from this explanation. These are some ice cubes. So when we touch the hot body, nothing but the iron rod which is placed under the hot sun, yes, we will feel some hotness. Sometimes it causes to burning sensation also. But if you touch the same hand or the other hand with in ice cubes, you will feel the cool sensation. It is hot sensation. That means the same body experiencing some different sensations here. It is due to the heat energy which is involved in it. The amount of heat energy which is expressed in numericals with units is called temperature. That means the magnitude of the heat energy with units is called temperatures. The magnitude of heat energy with units is called temperature. The one more easiest definition for the temperature is the amount of hotness or coolness of a body is called its temperature, or the degree of hotness or coolness of the body is called its temperature. So the amount or degree of hotness or coolness of a body is called its temperature. So this amount or degree means it should be expressed with a numerical value with units. So now we will discuss what is the reason behind this hot sensation or cool sensation when we touch the two different objects. Yeah, this is said to be difference in sensation or sensing. Of temperature. Suppose if you see the previous example, this is hot iron rod, these are some ice cubes. We can say that this metal rod is hot. That is simply indicates its nature. But if you want to say it is hotter than, means we should compare the temperatures. So we can say that this metal rod is hotter than the ice cube. Whenever we are comparing, it is based on some numericals or some numerical expression. This is the explanation in the difference in sensing. So what is this? We know that human body's general temperatures in any season is approximately equal to 37 degrees Celsius or 98.4 degrees Fahrenheit. So we can write this: human's body temperature at any condition normally is equal to 37 degrees Celsius or 98.4 98.4 degrees Fahrenheit. Afterwards, we will discuss what is the Celsius and Fahrenheit scales and the comparison also. Suppose if this metal rod, which is placed under the hot sun, its temperature increases rapidly because the metal rod is the best conductor which can conduct the electricity as well as heat energy also. So this rod heats up to some 60 to 70 degrees Celsius. Now a human body's temperature is 37 degrees Celsius. This hot rod's temperature is some 70 degrees or above. We can assume some 100 degrees or above also. What we can say in this case is, when a human body or human hand touches this hot rod, which is at 100 degrees Celsius temperature, if you see the relative case or the comparison, we can say that this hot rod is hotter than the human's body. Hot rod's temperature is greater than the human body because it is some 100 degrees Celsius. Human's body's temperature at normally 37 degrees Celsius. Once these values crossed means more, means increased from these values, it can be said to be fever or fever sensation to the human body. So 100 degrees Celsius is always greater than the 37 degrees Celsius. That means some heat energy which is in this hot body is passing to the human body. Means human body is receiving the temperature. That's why we can feel the hot sensation. Human body is receiving the temperature. That's why human body will feel hot. Human body under hotness. Yes, whenever a human body or human's body's finger touches the ice cube to sense the temperature, generally the temperature of the ice cubes lies below 0 degrees or from 0 degrees Celsius to 4 degrees Celsius, means which is extremely low. When you compare the same temperature of the ice cubes with human body, human body's temperature is 37 degrees Celsius. So in this case of relativity, human body is at high temperature. That means the temperature of human body is greater than the temperature of ice cubes. General conditions, human body temperature is 37 degrees Celsius, ice cubes 0 degrees to 4 degrees Celsius. So in this case, human body is at hotter, means human body is hotter than the ice cubes. That's why when heat energy travels from hot body to cool body, human body is losing the temperature to the ice. Human body is losing the temperature to ice. So that's why human body will feel cool sensation. This is the basic differences in sensing the temperature with respect to different objects with the common of human body.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.